Hey dude, I'm Nexus, and we're playing Sea of Thieves. Alright, let's check out this Athena. No, it's on this side of the map. Let's go to the good side. The sunny side of it. Eyes west. Let's get the sails in. Side of the map, just moseying along. There's a brigantine over there. I want to drop by and say hello. See if we can make some friends. That'd be nice. They might be doing the fort. I think that's where it is. Let's find out. Doesn't appear to be anybody there right now, so there's no fighting going on. They should be catching the cannon fire though if we're climbing in. Yeah, where's the music? Let's see if we can make an alliance. Mermaids all over the place. What's that? going for it, so that's good news. That is definitely a good start. I don't have any grubs, so I can't storm fish for swordfish. I'm gonna have to get a hold of some of those. Let's just go that way for a bump it. That's like the only thing that I know how to do. Leeches and storms give you swordfish. There's birds over there. Let's go check those out. Anyway, might as well turn a little bit of loot, motivate the guys to stay in the alliance. There goes the barrel. That's too bad. Alright, if you could stop, that'd be great. Don't want to sink just yet. Number two coming up. Let's see if he'll join. ships in. That's pretty cool. So, the max amount of ships is 6 on the server. This definitely reduces our chances of getting turned over. Which is nice when you're doing an Athena. Didn't pick up any hitchhikers. You know, there's bad people out there. Just playing on the Alliance thing to knock you over later. I don't remember canceling this though. So that's been a little bit weird. I was gonna keep it up for the miles, but. I canceled it. Because the guy that came aboard shouldn't be able to cancel it. So, yeah. Well, 2N, and there's a Reaper down south. There's one old boot for it. He's pretty close to the Reaper. I might pick that up. He's going to Sanctuary. I'm going to go with the Sands. Completely wrong direction here. Gotta go around this. Stop Golden Sands, pick up an Athena. Or should we pick up an Athena up here? We're doing the same turf he's doing. Not sure. See, I want Lone Cove and Mermaid's Hideaway and all that. Gotta do Golden Sands to get that. Might have to go all the way down to Discovery. Yeah, wrong way, of course. Sandy Shallows. Okay, let's do Sanctuary. See if we can hit some small islands on this, maybe. Ooh. Treasure. I'll grab that. Speed here. Coming about. And that was should be right in front. Didn't sink already, did it? Messing up my gameplay today. Not all there. Let's see what we got. See a skull. Nice, I love these. Right, so a captain and a skull. First turn in for the day. Sell that. Got a little chest over here. You can have that. This one. Yep. And the thing I thought it was a skull. Pick up some leeches. So we'll probably end up in the storm again. There you go. Open, says me. Thank you. Tall Tales. I wonder if I get any accommodations for that. If he does it. Well, I'm not gonna put down the quest yet. Well, we got three. Weren't there four? Oh, there's two here. Yeah. One, two, three, four. Grab all the supplies though. That's not so cool. I don't need the banana. Head offshore a little bit and put the Athena down. Leeches, nice. Stripes and colors, let me put on mine. So, could do that one. I think I'll go with the Sea Doctor there. Let's see, Kraken. That one's pretty cool. And we gotta have one of the big sail. Now we'll do this one today. Yeah. Skull and Bone. Yeah. And let's do the Obsidian Cannon. Conspicuous. I'm gonna get some lights on this thing. Alright. Well, he's gone. Slap down Athena. Hopefully it's on this side of the map. Sanctuary. Alright, we've got to pick up right here. Lone Cove and Cannon Cove. Cannon Cove, Lone Cove. A little thing. Sailor's Bounty, Crescent. Sailor's Bounty's up here. Spoils. There. be somewhere up here, probably. Rapier key. Yep. That's the one. Right, he's going to Sailor, so let's head for Lone Cove after the pickup. Of sails here. Somebody else must be at an outpost. And a lot of seafarers' chests. Well, a lot. 4 or 5. But yeah, it seems like it's mostly single players here, which is really nice. Everybody's turning against something. Cool stuff. Emerald too. Now, is that gonna up my rep? Or is it just the money? So this is going to Golden Sands. Bit withered, so I don't have a okay, put this downstairs. Just take the time and do it. So, who's in? Golden Sands, alright. That's where I'm headed. He's headed to plunder, so. Sweet stuff. I don't think it'll get any higher than that. Way in there. Leeches. Right, Golden Sands. Filled up his ship, didn't he? That's... Is that a pirate one? Or a skelly one? Shark bait for last. So So we did sanctuary. I'm gonna leave the mark on them, just in case somebody drops by and has a look. Has a look at it. All the nice stuff. Yeah, cool. I like it. Let's play a little tune for it. He's in the middle of the aisle. Parking's on my right. Right out there. Barrels too. Hopefully he's not turning or done playing. Flowers off. Check my ship. That's not good. Well, now he knows I'm doing Athena. Thank you. We'll see how it turns out. Think he wants. That's a weird one. Yeah, watch your buttons. Say the right thing. Let's be on our merry way. Got a green one. Just need another one. So, what was it, Cannon Cove? Should also get some lights up here. Yeah. East it is. Crate of cannonball sold. That's the guy coming from the north going down to Sanctuary. Ooh, Grand Crypt. So I've got some skellies to kill here. Let's see how that turns out. I'll probably end up on the ferry. That down here. That should help. In case we get gold ones. Gonna be dead a couple of times here. That's for sure. It's good to get it done. Get the skellies out of the way. Shadows. Tony Knight now. Find me attractive. That didn't get any of them. Shit. Do have cannons. I'd like to get rid of you though. So far it ain't too bad. Somebody left the Alliance, and I died, came off the ferry, and got greeted with this. It's weird stuff. Didn't hear any cannon fire, so I couldn't have sunk. That's because he left the Alliance, isn't it? Yeah. This is Sanctuary. And that's where he left the Alliance. So, that messed it up. Because I'm in Cannon Cove. This game, man. There we go. Hopefully that didn't screw up my quest. Ooh, two shinies on the beach here. Didn't see those earlier. Part of the Alliance. I don't know about that. Maybe. Let's see here. Cannon Cove. That's the guy. Okay. Well, there are two Reapers here. Go grab them. Let's go get the other gem. Two gems on the beach. That's the first time I've seen that. Got the green lights. Put those up. So, who was it that left? Not sure. Anyway, let's go kill some skellies. With a boom barrel, so took the hit. Oh shit. That's a lot of boom. Alright, well, sniper time. Get some nice kegs out of this too. Captains. Let's see. Two big boom barrels. Let's get them down to the ship.
No.
You'll never guess what a megalodon just did to me. Took a bite and they blew up both the barrels. I should be so sorry. That shouldn't be a thing, should it? Well, the Meg died. That's something, I guess. It's gone though. Oh man, this thing takes forever. There's a guy just north of me, he's fighting the skeleton sloop. Yeah, I'm dead. Bloody marvelous. So, all that effort for naught. So that would be right about about there. Hopefully he's picking it up. Came from Cannon Cove, was heading for that, and then I broke off halfway through because he came so right about there. He's gonna go for the Reaper though. Won't get the keg back. So that stinks. Too bad I didn't record it. Good news is we're getting Reaper chests. He's picking up one, and this guy's got another one. Good stuff. Don't think there are any more on the map. Right, well, next stop, I guess, is Crescent. I had something here. Let's get on over there. So, if it was still here, it would be right about here. There's a ship over there. It's not part of the Alliance. Let's go over and say hi. Sanctuary Golden Sands. Yeah. looks good. That's the same dude that broke off. Lost all my leeches, so I go for sure. Should make the Reaper guys feel a little bit safer. He's just gonna sail. Somebody's selling off their stuff. Let's get in here. Get this done. Should be a dig quest. Hmm. That's one stronghold pearl. Wonder if that's the guy that got my ship. No. Oh, no. That would be this guy. Those here. Should be a good spot for it. So to get accommodations, I have to sell them. Bad skeleton. Why do I have this shovel now? I changed that last time. So he's doing a tall tale. I should probably not get any accommodations for that. That is right by the pond. Right here. Wish I had some food. Sword launching now. It's probably a barrel guy. Let's head in here and see if there's any food. Two down. Two to go. Over here somewhere. Past the green. Is that that? So I'm gonna go past the this thing. No, I don't. Give it a go here. Fish. Sweet. Here. Cannonballs. Get a little bit of loot again. Four gems. Right? Where's the three? Three. Yeah. Could have had five. Is there a robot? No. Well, I guess the guys are done selling. Repair key. He's going for repair key, so I'm gonna go after the spoils. Don't wanna bump into him too often. That would just make it awkward. Wait, was there a green gem over there? No, this bottle. Spoils too. Seems like it. It's a shipwreck too. Pick up. Maybe I do. wasn't there. But did he leave? I think he left. I don't get anything for sinking this guy, do I? Hideaway. So the ship stays, huh? After he leaves. So that's the good crate. This is the one I'll use. Just put it there. There was a shipwreck here too. Is there a time on this? Yeah. See. 17th at 11 p.m., wasn't it? No, don't catch the wind. No. Let's check the time. 11. Got 6 days to do this. Resources now. But there might be fish. That's it, we checked this. It's all but one barrel. Pork. Alright. Sweet stuff. So we turn this in. After we deliver. So that's straight south, isn't it? Crescent. Sea Dogs Rest? I don't know. Mermaid. Oh. Well, we'll do a drop off first. Bottom in it. So you're probably checking. No, you're doing. It's an uncharted aisle, right? You're coming off chicken. Sailor's Bounty. Wanderer's Refuge. Well, I might do Sailor's Bounty. Might as well do it. Might be something good. He's just in. Should have made a little ladder. Just a little ramp on the dock there. That'd be nice. Like three steps going up. That would make this a little bit easier. If I do the Meg, my rep is going to go up with the Athena. That's what I'm working for, you know, doing these Athena quests doesn't really give much. It'd be easier just to do a bunch of Megs. Storage crate, is that in here? Down below. There it is. That's where I put it. Okay. Leave that there. Mermaid's hideaway. Shit. cloth over here too. Legendary merchant trader. That helped the Athena. I don't think any of the other ones do, turning in chests and whatnot. Your key. His jaws. Unload. Ugh. So annoying, these buttons won't react. Thank you. shit. Let me just... let me just gather my thoughts here. Where did the metal need to go? Probably use the harpoon on the rowboat. Some more. Good stuff. Hey Murray, nice of you to pop up. Skeleton cabins, sweet stuff. That's it. Turn in now. So many distractions. upside down. Nice. Get them while you can. Get them while they're hot. Fishies. A lot of fish. It's good. But yeah. This goes in there. Right. No. Put the other for there. Nothing fits. There. No. Shark here somewhere. Guess he doesn't want to play. That's it. No. fish in this and everything else somewhere else. In there, there. So much shit to sort out, man. That's not good. So one ship left the Alliance. Another ship over there. No. Is that a ship? Actually have to cook up the Megalodon to sell it. Just get more money out of it. Looks an awful lot like a ship. Even though it's just trees. Here. So break your key. Let's go in there and take some tests. Right, Murray. Yeah, he's at Spire or Deucalion's grave. That's what it's called. Afterwards, we're gonna stop by that one. Just have four more things to do. Should be over here. Oh, I forgot about the mag. It's gonna burn, isn't it? I can get two chests up before the mag is done. Spam that sprint button to get anger. It's just so delayed. Stuff. Alright, back here. Just turning the fish in the gem.
let you in, my galley.
This chicken stuffed pig with banana sauce or pineapple. Stop! Have you washed your hands?
Is everything in it? Sailor's Bounty, Lone Cove Sanctuary. Alright. Got skellies to do too. So the skellies are on Sailor. So when they turn in reapers, I don't get any doubloons. Not that I've noticed anyway. Little hall here. Captain, yeah, that's full of three skulls. Do those three and we're done. Getting tired.
The sword mission. Yes, Lee. Clearly, it's so hard to get and communicate.
Thank you. stay here. That wouldn't be too bad. Cover here. Bit closer. Big one go. Where's the big barrel? Despawn. That's not cool. Gold. Let's get your attention. Come on, guys. Let's go. You two in the back. He's toast. Thank you. Cool. Like it. We got guns though. Oh, hello. How are you doing? Need ammo. So that's the last two captains, right? Stuff. That's the end of them, two to go. Something about the water. Come on. Okay. Sanctuary and then south to Sharkbait. I could pick up the... What are you doing? There's another wreck over there, but I'm not doing that. I'll end up dropping off fish and all that stuff again. Just want to get done at this point. Sounds kind of... I completely forgot about all my cannonballs. Let's see, I got all the good ones down here. I got these. And there's a accommodation I need. Bilge rats, I think. For sale, cursed. Venom. Okay. I just need the venom balls. Ooh. That would be nice. Reaper, though. Alright, treasure. Let's go hunting. What's this? Storage. Oh, that was easy. At the lone rock that stands tall, shine on light. I guess that's that one. Paces south from the battered rowboat on the north coast. Old cave, cased in land. Alright. 10 paces south, hello. Definitely gonna bring that home. Snakes. There's the rowboat, 10 paces south. Oh, didn't mean to pick that up. No? It's gotta be here somewhere. Oh, I forgot about the... What? Battered robot? Maybe that's not it then. Battle robot, 10 paces. Right. That way. I'm dealing with that shit now. Some grog. I guess we're picking up that one too. South. Turn it in. Gotta go west. That's it, I know. Coming in hot and heavy. It's not too bad though. So, just cram it in there. Grog cannon fire. I know those guns. Just of memories. We got green cannonballs, we got green lights, we got green skulls. Could really deck out the ship. Maybe I'll do that some other time. There was a Reaper down there, wasn't it? That's probably what they're fighting over. Let's turn in some more. Little bit of a skull. Down to shark bait for the final riddle. Coming. It's not a friendly. It's not of the Reaper. dark. The rainbow in it. Kids? Might be kids. Guess not. Well, somebody might have come aboard. Doesn't look like it. Never be too careful, though. Jesus. Rubber banding all over the place. Why, it's going swimmingly, thank you very much for asking. So, there's one brig up there that's not friendly. He didn't pursue them. That's the good news. Gotta make a left here. Boom. So east by east. hopefully that'll draw the golden sands guy out. So I'll probably go over there, dagger tooth, and then up. Or there, and then straight up and dagger tooth. Well, come down to sanctuary. So we should be clear if he's hunting reavers. This final one is probably up there somewhere. Wanderer is probably. We'll see. Galleon, isn't it? That it is. Well, we're not going to plunder. Let's see here. The entrance is over there. On the north side, so is there supposed to be a hole here? The entrance to Shark Bay Cave in the north found under Cove. Music. Oh. It's just fabulous, isn't it? Thanks for watching. If you watched the whole thing, please leave a like and bye bye. Friggin' game, man. Well, time limited offer. Yeah, okay, there we go. Pets. I'm gonna get a parakeet. I'm thinking this one. This one's a little bit too bland. Maybe that green. Kind of cute, but maybe there will be others later on. So. That's it for me. One more teeth and down the drain.